Good morning, Nevada. Now, I'm not one for conspiracies, but you have to wonder about all those buyouts at UNLV last year that gave professors a year and a half pay just to go away, including Dina Titus and her husband, especially in light of the fact that the Rebel Yell is reporting this week that UNLV is hiring professors.